with breaking new details overnight. An FBI search is now over and no dirty bomb was found at the Port of Charleston. This has all been happening all night long. The terminal was shut down and evacuated after claims one of the ships had explosives and radioactive material. The Coast Guard says threats first arose from a YouTube conspiracy theorist. Also breaking